Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope all is well. In today's quick video, we're going to be trying out the Jade Ceramic Detail Spray. This is going to be a product that you're not going to want to miss.
The Jade A70 coating, we've been using for in the shop for about 6 months now and have had really good success with it so far. It's super easy to apply, just shake it up and basically use it like a quick detailer. Does have a 5H in hardness, which is definitely a nice thing. I actually like applying this more than I do like a typical paint sealant. Typically prep the vehicle as you normally would, wash, decontaminate it, clay bart, iron remover, whatever steps that you want to take to prep the surface. I would say it probably would work a little bit better if you would machine polish the paint first, but this one we didn't. It's just a typical detail with an upgrade in a paint protection. As you can see here, after we washed it, we rinsed it off, then clay barred it, and it doesn't beat up at all. Very slow water runoff. Next here, I got the IGL pre-coat to remove any kind of old waxes or anything that might still be on the paint, just to prep the surface properly. Usually use this before I apply any kind of sealant or coating, or for this case, it's kind of in between. Just spray it on and wipe it off. It's a nice streak-free finished prep solvent for any kind of coating or sealant. And then there's the Jade A70. I'll spray it a little heavy on the microfiber towel for the first round, and then after that you don't have to spray very much. And for this, it's very simple. Wipe it on, wipe it off. It'll start to rainbow up, as you'll see here in a minute. Once it starts to rainbow up, you wipe it off immediately. Typically here in the summertime, pretty much as soon as you apply it, it's time to buff it off. And you'll see if you have any rainbowing left behind, you want to make sure to get that off so you don't leave any kind of high spots. Then I'll do the other side. You don't need quite as much product to do that side since the towel's already saturated. Once I get that applied, I'll grab my second towel. One towel to apply, one towel to wipe off. And then you'll constantly rotate that second towel. The first towel you'll be able to keep for the whole vehicle pretty much. That second towel you'll want to switch it out every once in a while. And as you can see here, I probably waited about half an hour, and it beads up great. As far as longevity, it really probably all depends on the customer, how it was applied, how it was prepped, and then what the vehicle is used for and what kind of conditions it sees. I'll generally tell my customers around 6 months. Detail King states 9 to 12 months, but like I said, it really depends on the conditions and how it was applied. I applied the plastic, wheels, pretty much the whole exterior. I haven't tried it on glass yet. I probably wouldn't try it on glass, but as far as the whole exterior, I definitely like this product and will continue to use it.